So, now we move into White House. And before, the White House was not so pretty, was very ugly, very simple, did not like it at all, which was a reason why I not move into White House. I also studied architecture and design a couple of years ago. So I decided to become interior designer for White House. And we together, we brainstorm how to make White House more beautiful. And we decide to use gold as main color because gold stands for capitalism. And in a sense, anybody can make money as much as they want if they work hard enough. I also am example of this. I work hard to make this career. Not easy job being married with Donald Trump. Anyway, so we make house beautiful. For instance, all the rooms in living room are made of lizard skin. Special lizard only lives in little African town. And not many lizards exist, but we found all of them. We take skin, put it on the chair. I talk a lot with people from Arab countries, Saudi Arabia. They have a very good taste and also got tips. For instance, for the pillow, we take the balls from little monkeys. They're called guaniba monkeys. They live in Thailand, in the highlands, and the ball is very fluffy of the monkey, but you have to collect very many balls to make one cushion, but it's soft like a baby bum. So it took, I think, 200,000 monkey to make all pillows in the White House. Now they're extinct, but we have nice pillows. So slowly but surely, White House looking better every day. And good thing is that you people pay, the taxpayer pay for all these beautiful things. So I want to thank the American people for financing a beautiful home for Trumps so we can work good to make your country better again, greater again, more beautiful again.